10 packs. Yay! Yeah.
Hi guys, how are you today? We're here in Lexington, Kentucky to attend the 2018 Expedite Expo, and it was held in Lexington Convention Center. So this is their parking lot here, and we ride a golf cart going inside the Lexington Convention Center. So come and join me around and I show you what's inside the expo.
We appreciate you coming out today. We hope you're having a good time and making some good business decisions and making new friends. We really appreciate you showing up and helping us support Expedite Expo. We would like to thank our title sponsor, Expedited Services. And I would like to turn the mic over to Jeff Tacker for a moment, and he has an announcement to make.
Hello, everyone. I want to thank you for being here. I'm so glad to be the title sponsor of the 2018 Expedited Expo. Glad to have you. I would like to make a quick announcement. We have a NES group gathering. It starts at 5 o'clock in the Regency Ballroom. That's in the Hyatt Regency that's connected to this building. We're limited to 150. We have 129 that's registered. So, Kelly, stand up right here, Miss Kelly. So, if you want to come to the dinner, it'll be a good dinner, good information. We'd love to have you and hope you get to know the people that we don't know and get to thank the work that we do. But 20 whatever spots, go see Miss Kelly as soon as you can and sign up and get the last seats available. We thank you for joining us.
Thank you, Jeff. And again, thank you to Expedited Services, our title sponsor. We would also like to recognize and thank our other sponsors, FedEx Custom Critical, Load One Expediting and Logistics, Panther Premium Logistics, TA and Petro Travel Centers, Team Rooksmart, Stoops Freightliner, Allstate Express Expediting Services, XPO Logistics, Fida Freightliner, Freightliner, ExpeditingsOnline.com, Stipane Trucks, Landstar Express America, and 10 Point Expediter Services. We thank all of them. Can we give them a round of applause? All right. I will now turn the microphone over to the President, Vice President, CEO, CFO, COO, CMO of On Time Media, Lawrence McCord. He is the head and the person responsible for Expedite Expo. Lawrence.
Thank you, Rob. Thank you very much for the support of the Expo and the sponsors. But really, without you, the drivers, this event wouldn't happen. So as a way for us to say thank you, we just want to have a little bit. And of course, I'll just add this, exhibitors do not qualify for this. So if your name is called, another print exhibitor, we'll just pass. But the way this works is you have to be here. So I call your name, your hand has to go up. If we go through a few names, no one's here, we'll keep going until we find a winner. So without further ado, he's got the idea. Put the head up like that. So, okay.
All righty, the moment you have been waiting for, ladies and gentlemen. When we call your name, please come up and we will pass along 500 bales to Jessica Hernandez. Jessica Hernandez, are you present? Jessica Hernandez. We'll give you 10 seconds, Jessica Hernandez. 10. There she is. Look at her run. She wants that 500 bucks. And don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, everyone is a winner tonight at 7 o'clock. We've got casino night where you don't have to spend any of your money. It's all with fun money. And we've got some amazing prizes to give away. That starts at 7 o'clock tonight. So please come back and join us for that. Here we go. Is it ready? This is real. 100. 200. 300. 400. Old Express, Jessica Hernandez, congratulations. We'll be giving away another $500 tomorrow. So if you missed today, please don't forget, grab one of these cards at the front of the building. This is what they look like. Choose and vote for one of the trucks around the arena. They have numbers on them. Write the number in the blank and then sign your name. And we'll draw again tomorrow at 2:30 for $500 in cash. And just notice that the card that you, if you built one out already, you're already entered into tomorrow's drawing as well. So you don't have to re-enter, only one entry per person, okay? So with that, we've got a few more minutes. You can still mingle, still meet with some companies and talk about possibilities of driving. We will be open for another 10, 15 minutes. And other than that, we will start things again tomorrow morning. Don't forget casino night tonight, 7 o'clock. We hope to see you there. And thank you so much for coming.
Yay! That's cool.
Facebook page, Premier Truck Group of Knoxville. That keeps you up to date with all the inventory we have in Knoxville. We're right at the corner of I-75 and I-40. We have used expediters and new expediters. We will custom make them however you want to do it. So just give us a call at Premier Knoxville. And with that, I have Miss Victoria is going to pick out the winner of our 32-inch Samsung TV. Go ahead. We'll call out numbers. You know how to do a drum roll? 949-320.
Oh, almost.
Going once. Going thrice. All right, Victoria.
Did you have 320?
9-4-9-3-2-3.
Almost there.
Next. All right, third time's a charm. She even closes her eyes, so I mean, this is totally legit.
9-4-9-3-6-8.
Next.
You go
9-4-9-2-6-1. Winner, winner, chicken dinner over here. All
wow. Right.
You got it. Yeah.
Online.com. Our Driver's Choice Award recognizes the best of
the barbecue is still on. You're all invited.
I think it's over.